that the PRC gentleman put in here for us. And as y'all can see, it's already moist and it's broken up very nicely. If I were to go over there to the ground and stick my hand in the dirt, I wouldn't be able to pick it up and dig it by hand, right? So everything here is already loose and ready to go. I have tools, small hand tools, and we'll be working together planting seeds right now. Look at the jalapeno seed. It's very small. We don't want to put the jalapeno seed too deep. Why is that?
Because it won't grow.
It won't grow. That's right. Look how small the jalapeno seed is. Everyone's here eating salsa. Everyone's seen the tomato seed, and it's real small, right? So if you put the seed in there too deep, it doesn't have the strength to come out. Don't use cardboard because it's really thick, but it is biodegradable. But anything biodegradable, you can use for these small seeds. Put a piece of paper, a little square of toilet paper, and you cover it with soil. And this would be the correct amount of soil we recommend for putting in the seed, right? But a lot of people, they like to go home and they stick their finger in there, and you know, they put the seed inside and then they cover it with dirt and then like bam. And that's why a lot of the seeds don't come out and the germination rate isn't as good. So this is a simplified method for planting seeds at the correct depth, because the paper will disintegrate with water and the plant will rise through it eventually.
I hope they put medicine, because they're going to eat her before it even sprouts.
Yeah, put it, yeah, that would be perfect, yes sir.